Barbados, a tiny dot on a map of the world, yet possessed of a quality of life among the best to be found anywhere in the world. Visitors to our shores have long commented on our gracious way of life and hospitality, which we readily extend to everyone.
It's clean.
Very, very beautiful island.
The people are really wonderful and warm.
When an English ship stumbled across the island in 1625, they found a land quenched by abundant sources of fresh water, fertile soil, and a very favorable climate. They left, but promptly returned 2 years later and stepped ashore to their new home on February 27, 1627. This single event started an era of British rule of Barbados that remained unbroken for some 339 years. Though a mere 166 square miles, Barbados does possess a long history of oil production, dating as far back as the 18th century, when oil was collected from hand-dug pits. Machine-drilled wells were introduced in 1896, and over the next 100 years, the hydrocarbon potential of the island was exploited, utilizing the increasing advances in modern technology. Barbados's stable political, social, and economic environment has lured multinational oil companies since 1950, and they have explored our oil fields with varying commercial success. The government of Barbados established the Barbados National Oil Company Limited in 1982, which oversees some 240 oil and associated gas wells onshore Barbados, ranging in depth from 2,000 to 6,000 feet, of which 80 to 100 produce product at any given time. Barbados currently produces about 1,000 barrels of oil per day, which is sent to Trinidad for refining. Modern Barbados is a wonderful blend of the hustle and bustle of a fast-paced metropolis and the laid-back, unspoiled charm of a tropical island. This will allow you to conduct business with anyone, anywhere in the world in real time.
With modern technology, it really doesn't matter where you are. So doing business from Barbados is extremely easy.
And then retreat to a picturesque setting where, if you desire, your thoughts will be your only company.
I've lived in a variety of places in the world, and Barbados is one of the easiest to do business in.
Fine dining at world-rated restaurants or savoring local delights at the hundreds of village shops and bars dotting the island. Or shopping for luxury items at excellent duty-free prices. There's sure to be something for everyone in Barbados.
The nightlife is good too. I like partying.
It's a great place. It really is. It's wonderful.
Generations of Barbadians have placed great emphasis on the importance of education, and successive governments have maintained a system of free education from primary to tertiary levels since the 1960s. While our system of free healthcare for all actually predates the 1960s. This high investment in our human capital has inspired us to dream big and realize those dreams regardless of circumstances of birth, all the while plowing huge amounts of our acquired skills back into the land that nurtured us. This land has also weathered well the passage of time. Through agriculture, we provide adequate supplies of produce to nourish the nation. The aquamarine waters off our coast hoard rich catches of fish and seafood, and fishing and farming offer Barbadians lucrative avenues to earn a meaningful living. As the defining borders of the nations of the world become more and more blurred and markets open up, Barbados finds itself perfectly poised to reap success as a producer of first-class goods and services, all stamped with the distinctive brand that is Barbadian, and that is made with a commitment to excellence, brimming with creativity and presented with pride. Our telecommunication system puts the farthest corners of the globe a mere call or click away, and in turn presents an almost picture-perfect view of the island to the rest of the world. There's always a reason for a visit to Barbados. Come for the sandy beaches, cooling breezes, or sunshiny days as warm as our broad smiles of welcome.
It's just the most pleasant place to live because everyone is so happy all the time.
Come for jazz in January, the magic and masquerade of the Cropover Festival, the charm and entertainment of any of our heritage festivals, or the spiritual upliftment of the Gospel Festival. Come for a meeting of minds at any of the international conferences held here. Barbados is also the venue of choice for major sporting tournaments, including the World Golf Championships and the just concluded ICC Cricket World Cup 2007. This is where Sir Cliff Richard built a home. Tiger Woods took a bride. Pavarotti sang under the stars, and countless others found paradise. This is Barbados, the best place to live, work, and invest.
You never come to Barbados once. Always come again and again.